Oh boy. Well. That'll work. Hey losers, I have done started trying to record this the last three times, so I decided to take it live. I keep getting shut down with an error message. I have had enough timber and chainsaws. Whew, I'm tired of it. I know that's where I left y'all in episode 8. I was starting to clear land. The irony is not lost on me. It really ain't. Not long after that episode, you know, I only do like one a week. We had a pretty severe storm front move through the area. Took out a lot of trees. I have seen enough of chainsaws and timber. So what I figured I'd do, it's been a time here. It really has. Real life has got me down. It's been 25 days. Honestly, I have to tell you, I didn't think it had been that long. It's been 25 days since I put a video out, but I didn't think it had been that long. To me, it felt like it had been a couple of weeks. I've been extremely busy. So, let's get out of the bushes. Oh! Texting and driving. I should have known better. I bet you I can't get this thing back upright either. Oh man, what a wreck. Oh dear Lord. Well, that happened. That happened live too. Couldn't make that up. Oh, the moving of the steering wheel is not even helping. Oh, I've got no contact with the ground. I've got no good camera control. Technically, I guess this should have killed me. All right, let's shut that down. Back off the tractor. Yeah, I believe I'm dead. Well, I guess before I get to anything else, I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get this tractor uprighted. Horn blows. Out. This is gonna take a minute. We're gonna cut cross country. Trials and tribulations. I swear to God, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't do it on purpose. I got us a... Richard gave me a call. We'll get back into character. Y'all don't want to hear about my 25... Well, it was 24 days of no internet. Now I know, first world problems, right? We did 3 days without power. So, technically, I was overjoyed when all we had to worry about was no internet no more. But our cable people out this way, they're pitiful. It took them forever to get out here and get things strung back up. So, this rural area I live in, everybody out here was without cable or internet access for the better part of a month. And they make no apologies. Oh, we're getting closer. I guess it's, I should be glad that I'm so fit and active and healthy. Yeah, right. I'm running through these fields and jumping these hedges like they're nothing. Maybe Richard's borrowed T7 here will come in handy. I haven't got them all knocked out. I really haven't. The real life timber has been keeping me busy. I guess I could have, you know, I hate to be making excuses. I could have been coming in and still playing and recording, but then I would have ran out of hard drive space, unfortunately. This down. Got closed up. Let's get over there and get our Massey took care of. Turn our beacon on. Oh, I hope everybody else has been having better luck than me in my neighborhood. The neighborhood has not been well. I had planned on making that log delivery and going and do some baling for Richard. Well, I'll still get to it. It's a live stream. We'll get to it. But unfortunately, texting and driving is not conducive. They just two things that don't go together. I guess most people would have cut the stream right then and went back and deleted it off of YouTube so that nobody would have seen it. Because this will be put in the playlist. I've got no shame. Oh, okay. Is that a... No, it's not short. I done checked that. It's been 25 days now since I put a video out. So yeah, it's been 25 days since I've been on the map. I have forgotten if there are or are not shortcuts and where they're at. Lordy, lordy, lordy. I didn't think about it, but this is probably not the best time to do a live stream either. I don't have very many subscribers. I only got 15. And of those 15, probably all of them except for maybe one, two, are probably working. And those one or two, they're probably sleeping. But hey, you never know. And like I said, I came in here. I turned the PlayStation on. And I had a update on Farming Simulator version for PlayStation owners. We are now on version 1.10. I assumed that update was part of the Kubota pack that they're releasing. Okay, here we are on our accident. Now let's see. All right, open our claw. Ain't no way around it. Something's gonna get scratched. Dude, you see me here. You see a wrecked tractor. Blowing your horn is not gonna make anything any better. Oh! Boy, I bet that frame is messed up. Alright, everybody. Watch out, I'm backing up. Gotta get back here and get this out of the way. Our remember, there's a sell point right up here. I can back into the driveway. Turn off all our flashy, flashy, blinky, blinkies. All right. Are y'all going to give me enough room to get out of here? Or am I going to have to cut through the hedges? Whew. There was a reason why the camera looked that way. Give me a moment, Jerry. Get in a hurry. Get out of your way. All right, y'all gonna have to just suspend disbelief for a second. Okay, we gotta get somebody. Let's see here. Zoom in. That tractor. Wrong one. Right there. That tractor. Set destination. And I don't know if he'll be able to drive to there, but he should be able to drive to there, right? Wrong. Okay. Why would he? Yeah. It's impossible. You can't get there from here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. We'll do it this way. Uh-oh. That button's messed up. It's... Oh, that's wild. The up and down still works. But it moves the camera. That's new. I'm holding my right button and pushing up and down. And usually the camera don't move when you hold the buttons down, whether there's anything on it or not. See, left and right is to open and shut the wall. Wonder if that's something that got fiddled with in the update. Oh, I don't know. Don't have time for that. Oh, I'll look at that later. Let's see if he can plan the route when he's out here on the road. Okay, controller. Set destination. Let's see, the entrance is right here. Let's see if that'll work better. See if that'll work better. No, target is unreachable. Okay, set destination of here. Driving to target. That's what we want to see. Good deal. All right, then you go do that. Take it on up there. All right, now back. What were you doing? Oh, that's right. Before we were wrecking, we were heading to go do some bells. It is last cut of the season, so false man's got some fields that need to be done and taken for silage. Thank you. So we'll head to get on that. This is normally where I would send y'all away, and I wouldn't have nobody to chit-chat with. Hell, I still don't have nobody to chit-chat with, so. The drive shall continue. Flashers. I don't have beacons on my little Massey. Little Massey's gotten dirty. Golly. I still can't believe how great this map looks. Whoa. That's how accidents happen. Being on the wrong side of the road. Get it together, Red. Oh. I gotta get back to driving, used to driving my tractor. I've been doing some racing, trying to learn how to set up these dirt track race cars. I've watched them race around here my whole life. We've got, within driving range, we have about 3 different dirt tracks. I think within a 2-hour drive of where I live, we have 3 different dirt tracks. I love going to watch those guys race. But it's one of those things where I think it's very entertaining to watch. I think it would be awesome to do. At the same time, I do not see me sinking that kind of money into that kind of hobby. Whoa. He's going a whole lot slower than I thought he was. Oh, and we're at an impasse. Now, let me go up here and check on this guy. Oh, yeah, he's over the line. You all right, buddy? You okay? First time? You nervous? Okay. Let's see if we can't help this guy out. We helped him out, got him on his way. He was having an anxiety attack. Always willing to help our neighbors. Alright, let's run through the gears. So yeah, no more timber for me today. That's just, I'll eventually get it done. I mean, look, I'm making decent money off of selling the logs on my little logging setup that I got here for my Massey, this little homemade trailer. I can, every one I take down there is like $4,600, you know, and that's about the same type of money you get paid out for doing a field around here. Depending on the size of the field, you know. Plus, this is all just money in my pocket. And I've already made back the money I spent on the property, so the timber off of it is paying for the land. That's a good thing. Yeah, you can smell the lime in the air around here. Everybody's getting everything ready for preparing for the first of next year. Getting ready for that long down season of winter. I mean, there'll be things to do. I'm sure there will. We'll drop this trailer off up here at the top of the hill, where I cut my new entrance. I leased one of those tree cutter deals to try out. It was a Lizard brand, you know, Lizard's got their hands in everything. They've got tractors, they've got vehicles, they've got implements. Lizard's motto is, we make it so you don't have to screw it up. Yeah. I mean, it was okay, I guess, for what it was. I believe it was a bit small, improperly balanced. So the engineers need to go back to the drawing board, especially for these long all timber I got here. If I'd have had shorter timber, it would have probably been all right. Head over here to the fields where we're going to do our belling contracts for False Man. I think I can get to them from here on the top side. Goes directly into a field. Make sure everything looks cozy at the house. Yeah. Everything is like I left it. Yeah, so far so good. I don't have a timer running. I'm not real sure about what we're looking at on time. But I haven't crashed yet. I don't know. Look, we're gonna... This may be it. He told me there was a direct route from up here where I live to get to the field. He said he had a demo tractor out by the field. Notice how I just go right into character. Don't even acknowledge. Oh, dear Lord. I believe sometimes something may be wrong with me mentally. But yeah. Let's see here. How do I get there? I wonder if any of the people that watch my channel wander around like I do in the game. Right now, I'm trying to get somewhere. It'd be so easy to just, you know, open a map, figure it out. Oh, okay, I was right. Yeah, I'm right where I need to be. instead of just picking a road, and I think this might be it, and going down it, you know? Oh, I didn't have those on. Got the blinkers on, though. Turn those off. Yeah, he said he left us a demo tractor out here. So... Ooh. Ah. We're demoing a Magnum. 340. Nice. That's unusual for the boss man. You know him. He likes blue and green. Alright, let's try this red thing out. Yeah, so far so good. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, that back one will swap. So, or winrow, however you want to acknowledge what it does. Let's see. What kind of buttons we got over here? What about that button? Does that do anything? No. Okay. What about that button? Did that do anything? Huh? No? Okay. This button? Mashing it. Oh, that button don't do nothing. I don't know neither. Okay. Some of these buttons gotta do something. Right? Oh, okay. That's the power button in here. That's good to know. Okay. That's a good reason it's on that joystick. Okay. Put that back off. It's not exactly what we're looking for. What about this button? Oh, no. This button do anything? No. This one? No. That one? No. This one? A bunch of these buttons don't seem to do anything with this equipment. Oh, look at that. That moves that. Okay. It don't help me much. Okay. Still mashing buttons. Gotta figure out this swap thing back here. About to run out of buttons on the control panel here. Oh, that one. Oh, no, that's the horn button. I guess that's why it's got a little horn on it. That button? No. Maybe it has to be running? No? I'm beside myself. Okay, well. I was trying to figure it out without opening up this user's manual, but I couldn't figure it out. tires back off. Okay, I can't even find it up there, people. I'm beside myself now. There it is. It was right there in front of my face. I don't know. Sometimes I guess old Red's just blind. Either that or I'm illiterate. We're gonna swath it, winrow it, however you want to say it. I guess it all depends on where you're from. There you go. And I'll throw you out in the handy dandy pocket drone, I guess. Nothing like the smell of fresh cut grass in the mid-morning. I'm gonna play with these more decks. I'm gonna try to get them set in a way to where when I turn, they don't miss twigs. I don't think it's possible. Evidently not, because I say that and then I miss some right there. Yes, this is console, Grayson. PS4. I have yet to upgrade. My buttons this morning too. Must not have my brake pedal set up right. It should stop a whole lot better than that. Oh, that was better. May have been because I was going down a hill. Now, the efficiency is definitely not going to be there today. I've been out of the game and away from it for too long. I got to get all of my controls back into my head properly. Didn't have both sides of the mower opened all the way up either. so we can get rid of those beacons. One thing I wished we had on console that they have on PC, and that's a drop all button. It would come in so handy for mooring. Because I'd whole lot rather run tandem moors like this than a single. But having to switch from front to back, front to back, front to back, constantly to try to make it more realistic. That's sort of a pain in the butt. Mr. Kitty. Now get down. I'll go over there out of the way. I've already wrecked once. That's all I need is a cat climbing in the lap and making me wreck again. Sure, none of my curves have any missed twigs. Oh, there's a little bit. There's another sprig. Be one up there. Oh no, that's out in the road. Wrong button. Doggone it, wrong button. Jesus. Drop it. Oh, I might need to change the right tool. Duh. Having a senior moment. Let's see, I think this might be wide enough to bring two into one. Guess we'll find out. Oh no, this is not wide enough. This is what they gave me though. Let's see how I want to go about doing this. Let's clean up the ends. Yeah, the farmer that lives next door, he was just doing his silage valves yesterday. who was out there yesterday morning picking bells up off the field and taking them to a wrapper. He's got one of those nice Anderson wrappers. He was out there with a bobcat picking the bells up, setting them up in the wrapper and letting them wrap out in that big long tube. That was pretty cool. Oh, me, I broke the shrubs. I also mashed the wrong button. Oh, my clutch pedal don't work. Another bad part about being on console, some of my apparatus does not work properly. Okay, that was just my eyeballs. From this far away, oh, I see what it is. It's the green dust coming up off the rake was making the tires look like they were picking up the green color. They got a mod on PC for that, but well, that's something Giant has not added in yet. No! Didn't pick up quick enough. I'm real anal when it comes to doing bailing. It gets on everybody's nerves. This has been a pretty decent day on the farm. I haven't had rain yet. Might need to mark that down on the calendar. Could have just made that one gigantic swath, but it'd be alright. no collisions, but that doesn't mean a bell won't hang up on it. That's just weird. Go ahead and grab these little bits and pieces before I hit the rest of these big rows. Now they must not have our connection back up to snuff, because I just checked and I've got low bit rate on the stream, so this is probably going to end up to be a real shit show. I didn't know it was possible, but evidently Spectrum can do worse than they already have been doing. The amount of diesel fuel I'm wasting, it should be just shameful. Well, it is shameful. I could have done a better job windrowing and getting everything together so that we didn't have these little puffs sticking out of the edges. I just sort of gave it the once over. Run, deer, run! All the little bits I'm picking up, I don't think there's going to be enough to make a full bale. This is where the OCD kicks in and says, you just got to try to get as much as possible off the field, man. Can't leave a whole strand like that over there. Oh, the stream finally picked back up on my end. Excuse me. I've had one of those tickles in my throat all morning. May have to push or drag that one back over onto the field. I don't know if the thing will pick it up since it's a contract bell. Sometimes they get a little finicky. that's pretty much an episode, a little bit over an episode. Like I said, I'm sorry I've been away from y'all for so long, but it's not entirely my fault. We take all the curveballs that the life throws us, and we do the best we can with them. But you'll be noted, if anybody's wondering, the family safe. Nobody in the neighborhood got hurt. A lot of property damage was about it. Like I said, I'm tired of chainsaws for a while. I will get that piece of land cleared off. I'm going to take these silage bales. Richard's got me taking them up there to the biogas plant, getting rid of them, and we'll play it by ear from there, guys. We'll catch you on the next episode now. Laters.